I'm drunk already. Me and Scoot.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's something about this girl, man. From around my way. Ever try to hold back your feelings? Would it just been saying?
Jamaica 2023. The summer about to end, so we going out with a bang. Stay tuned. It's about to get real ugly. It's about to get real nasty. Sorry. We're just keeping it peachy. Real classy.
Child sleepy.
This one got all the energy. I'm ready to go to bed. I'm ready to turn up. We will be in Jamaica in about 5 hours. We've been here for
too long.
I was like, yeah, the airport gonna be crowded. We even get here at 4:30 and it was crickets, literally. So we look stupid, but it's okay.
Emergency. Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
I don't know, y'all. They got this fluffy stuff coming off the plane. Hey, y'all. There go Deja and Christine.
Party started, and we're gonna stay in your friend's room. Cheers to the girls' weekend.
Cheers.
Let's get it, come. You better watch those B words, ladies. You better watch those when you end up over in the ocean.
Cheers.
2 hours. Y'all, we had 3 hours to wait until our room was ready for check-in. So it took us about 10 minutes just to do a 30-second TikTok. This was just a rough draft. We didn't even do a final take. But just watch behind the scenes as we try to get the right parts. Everybody got their lines together. Just watch. It's a complete mess.
I'm told already. So I'm drunk as a fish in the water with no legs.
So when I said we want to get this party started, we're going to cheers. We're going to see your friends.
You
know, this is my first
step.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm weak.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Let me
you. Sometimes you just put the camera your way, or it don't look right.
It don't look right.
Come on.
Yeah, like a selfie.
Yeah, like you're talking. Like, I thought everyone had their own individual part.
It's only 10.
Yeah, it's only 2 people. So,
like, maybe you like, what's the, how do you do that?
We're gonna get this party started.
And then you can say the next part.
Oh, so you want her to just do it on me, and then you the next time, and they gonna be.
And then we can just be cheering that we can
get it. Okay. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. You're gonna record me.
Let me listen to the sound.
Yeah, we're gonna get this party started, and we gonna sleep in your front.
Hold on, let me go to the sound, because we need to get this together. We need to get this together before we get the camera. Of who? Okay. I got the next one.
Bruh. You want me to play it?
Yeah, play it. And then you can be like, play it up in the ocean. Just flip that word.
Okay, so.
Start it over.
Okay. Okay. Play it again.
show. Started up running back.
So that means I'm going to get this party started.
Jamaica, having the time of my life, and this vlog is gonna be everywhere because your girl has been everywhere. We had 10 lemon drop shots. We had 20. It's hot, yo. It's hot as heck. We have excursions. We have to be in the lobby for excursions at 7:15. It is like 1 o'clock. It's beautiful in this resort, y'all. It's miserable. But what if they're not cute though? I'm looking for the fine man. So yeah, we're gonna check in with y'all tomorrow when we get to Chuka. We doing zip line, ATV, and the catamaran. I'm gonna try to snorkel tomorrow, but your girl can't swim, so.
You trying to what?
I'm gonna snorkel tomorrow.
You wanna smoke?
Snorkel.
Oh.
We're about to head to Chuka to do zipline, ATV, and catamaran. And
I wonder if racist white people come to Jamaica. I wouldn't if I was a racist white person.
I still do.
That's crazy. You come to countries all
day. I probably still do.
So wow.
We hope we had fun. Breakfast was good.
It was.
I want to go there.
I had curry chicken on. It was sick. What happened to my sunglasses?
I should have brought my old pair of sunglasses.
Yeah, why you brought
my
old
ones? These are the ones I have.
To
the left.
Yeah, man, Jamaica. One love. Yeah, man, vacation 23. Hey, lady. Looking beautiful on your bikes, yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, man.
We can see.
Hold on, the man, me
ask
you.
Give me the lady as train. Here you go, baby.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
Which one? What am I using? The whole thing?
The whole thing. Okay. Bye, the far being a fruit boy.
We're content creators. Thank you.
Yeah?
Can I get
what, what's your platform, man?
It's Guava.
TikTok.
That's a fruit.
Instagram.
Instagram.
Have you heard about the forbidden fruit in the Bible? Have you heard about the forbidden fruit in the Bible? That's it.
Oh.
That's the fruit that Adam ate.
You said the forbidden fruit.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Be good.
And my flash not gonna come on.
Prop it up.
A lot. Oh wait. We gotta be facing this way. Oh, it's not on.
What if we prop it up on?
You like that? You gonna make a video? You gonna make a video? Okay. So you want me as the entertainer, right?
You wanna be?
Huh?
You wanna be?
Yeah, I can be your entertainer. I'm a disc jockey. You know, you didn't know that. My name is Ezra.
Ezra?
Yeah, I do it. Girl, jump on the boat, let me take you up a bungalow. Girl, if you jump on the boat, let me take you up a bungalow. Girl, if you do the tippy toe, move every. Girl, if you dance for your back. Touch for your toe, what you don't know, you don't know. La, jump on the boom, let me take you over bungalow.
I'm not here for all this hard work. I don't know what the hell home. Okay, I will tell DJ to pack it up and we leave. So unless you want us to pack it up, you just stay here and mind your business. But if you're here in Jamaica to enjoy yourself, somebody say, yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Don't play with me. Everybody say, yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
And this is how I pick on people. My lady right there in the green floral top with the white bottoms. Say, yeah, man. Yeah, don't play with me. Now, everybody say, yeah, man. DJ, come to me one more time. Entertainment, fantastic. I'm going to ask you for
a minute. Right, I'm dancing over here. My birthday. You said you just gonna do what?
You wanna look under the water?
I need to learn how to swim. Like, next vacation?
Next vacation?
Yeah. I'm gonna give you a little recap of our trip. Today is day 3, our last day. I'm so sad. Do you want to go home, Kristen? I don't want to go home back to being an adult. And what did we do yesterday? We went to Chuka Adventures yesterday. We did ATV and zip line. We was going to do the catamaran, but we was tired. So 2 excursions minimum for me. We went to the club on a resort last night. How many shots we had? Like 12? We had like 12 shots yesterday. And Kristen don't remember much from last night. So then we went to some jerk chicken off the side of the road type hood. Food was good. I got in the bed at 5 o'clock in the morning. Honey, I got in my room at 4:30.
Oh, I didn't.
We got back in the room like 4:30, 5 o'clock, and we went to brunch. Not brunch. We went to breakfast this morning at 9:10, and now we're at the pool, just relaxing because we didn't get to do the pool at all this whole trip. So we're just chilling with the vibes today.
Dress is from PLT. Why my camera ain't focusing right? We gonna wear the shoes from Shein tonight cause my feet hurt. Yeah. Last night in Jamaica, this is a good tail camera. Where's the light, babe?
Like, Heat It is my favorite song.
Alrighty, I'm about to attempt to take some pics. Hopefully they turn out cute. So, the lighting here is too bright. Alright, you ready, girl?
Yep.